Final Web Design. This is Steve.
All right, guys, how are we doing today? We got the new iPad Pro, which we are going to be unboxing. This is the iPad Pro 13 inch. So let's go ahead and open this up. Taking off the top, we have just the box here. So pretty standard. Opening it up, we have this case, which is the actual iPad itself. As you can see, just some paper padding. Let's take this off. And here is the actual iPad. So let's see, how do we power it on? Maybe up here, This is actually the first time I've had an iPad. So we'll go ahead and turn this on. At the same time, why don't we continue to look through the packaging? So you have the rest of the box. You have the instruction manual, which is just a few documents on the iPad Pro. And then you have the block for charging and the USB-C cable for charging. And that's essentially everything that's in the packaging. So from there, why don't we go ahead and take a look at the... So I'm just joining my internet service and it is loading up from here. So this is the new iPad 13 inch M4 Pro. Let's go to continue. Okay, so now it's plugged in the code and it's loading my iCloud drive. So from here, we'll let it load and we'll come back and look at it from there. All right, so now we're gonna take a look at it open. So let's power it back on. And it's asking for the password. There we go. It's up. Looks like it's installing the apps currently. So it's going through the Wi-Fi and setting up my account. Very cool. Broke them all out. Then after this, I will be able to go in and test out each app and see how they each work compared to the iOS version on the computer. So a lot of the different things, games, applications that come standard with the Mac, some new AAA gaming from the iPhone 15, Backbone software for my banking, Apple software, business software, social media outlets. So let's let this load up and see how it works. Here's the music app. Going back, this is Apple iMusic. You can browse. It's downloading a lot of data, so it might take a minute. Back to the home. We have notes, so I guess it's gonna load up my notes. So again, a lot of this information is just coming in, but turn on iCloud. I guess I'll figure that out later. I'm gonna let it load for a little bit and then come back and check it out a second time.